Welcome back, everyone. Part 19 and turn 18, and we are about to continue the regicide tradition, the wiping out of all of the major clan daimyos on the map. That's what they get for declaring war on the Hattori. And Kunichika's mistake was to come over here and think that he could subdue a vassal of the Hattori, someone under the protection of Yasunaga, so that's him dead. And the Matsuda reinstated. And Toshimichi has ranked up, he is rank 4. And he's about to get his second retainer, which I have carefully and thoughtfully considered and chosen. So before I continue, I'd like to first announce that someone has in fact managed to figure out how the retainer system works. Someone left a comment on part 18 saying how the retainer system works, how I get what I want in the manner that I have done for this entire campaign. And I left a comment responding, acknowledging, saying, yes, well done, you got it. And to celebrate that, I made public the Patreon exclusive that I had that demonstrates how it works quite well, I would say. So, for the first time, it is now the case that a substantial fraction of the Shogun 2 player base can get the retainer that they want for their daimyo, for their general, for their monk, ninja, whatever. It's no longer a case of just complete blind luck where people think they got it but don't know how. So hopefully a lot of you enjoy that, enjoy having campaigns where you can tailor your generals to their roles more appropriately. So that's really good, I'm happy about that. I really wanted to release that knowledge to everyone, and that has finally happened, so I no longer need to be all hush-hush. I can be open to you guys now about exactly what is going on here. So, second retainer of Toshimichi. First one was the Kyuzo, plus one melee attack for all sword infantry. This one is the same, except this other dude is different. Kyuzo, I'm assuming, was a dude that was rather deft with his saber, and this is another one apparently. So we've got all of these sword masters. So now we have plus 2 melee attack for all sword infantry, so not bad, not bad at all. I'm assuming there's a plus 1 again, or a plus 2 or a plus 3. Surely there's at least another plus 1 that I can get, and then that's 3 melee attack for all sword infantry, which I can synergize with 1, 2, 3. Plus 5 melee attack for all sword infantry, just for being under this guy's command alone. And that's without stand and fight being activated, without inspire. Can you imagine? How many? 23 melee attacks, so that's nearly double the base value. And remember, we don't even have the other 5 that we can get if we just had the plus 6, because we're on plus 1 right now from the armor, so we could have 28 melee attack. This is pretty cool. That unit, even though it's only half strength, if we stretched out into a big ass line and charged at someone, something, pretty much everything's gonna die. I don't think there are many units in the game that could stand against this unit even as it is now. 23 melee attack, 10 defense. That is robust as shit. That is formidable. Alright, so let's continue to deal with a situation here. So disband and trade. So trade agreement, military access, payments.
With hindsight, turn out to be welcome. Let us see what happens here.
Try 50. Alright, they're doing 50. Welcome back, Matsuda. What's our relations like? Plus 35. And that is from the daimyo honour and trade agreement. That's all that's keeping us in the positive right now. That's somewhat encouraging. Alright, now heading We have to head back here because we're going to be boarding up and heading out really soon. Really soon. I don't think we'll end up in the town. Oh, that doesn't matter. I can go here. Alright, I'm gonna go there. That's strange. We can't get in. It seems like the entrance is over there instead of over here. Okay, that's deformed. Alright. So I'm gonna put everything in this guy so then we can. As soon as we hit end turn, we head into Bizen, then leave from the other side and embark. And we can leave behind a few units to garrison Bizen. Alright, that's that situation addressed. Up here at Mimasaka, we've got rebels and the Yamana and the Amako. Alright, I can deal with that. I'm not going to repair. Alright, go away. Alright, I'm going to just stay there actually. I can do all that shit once I've got Toshimichi on board with his fleet. Situation over here is looking good. Taketoshi is ready to head out. So everything's coming together. The gears of war are in motion. It's about to happen. I think that's it. I think we just need to end turn now because we did everything last time. 3 units of Yari Ashigaru. Good. Strategy of attack. Plus 2 a charge bonus. Alright, we're moving out. All of the Oda have stacked up. I really want to get close to Izu and Suruga, I think it's called. Suruga. Ooh. Alright, first fight. The Yamana and the Amako have attacks. Outnumbered 3-1. And it's the cock and balls shaped town. Brilliant. These are good if you have matchlocks. Look at that. Because if a unit attacks up here or there, then they get totally gunned down by all of this wall section that they're exposed to. It's like a star fort. An early star fort. Yeah. Alright, let's see what we have to deal with. We're surrounded. Fucking brilliant. Bows. Can send retainers down, but I don't want to sacrifice units if I don't have to. I'm gonna have to hide from the bows. I think that's all the bows in the first army. There's another one. There's, yeah, bows there as well. Fuck. I'm gonna run away, in fact. I'm gonna just get away and I'm gonna let them come up. At least then this unit will come up and we can deal with it. We can hide somewhere. Where's the reinforcements coming from? Generals over here and they're coming from different sides, so. Are they coming from different sides? I don't know. Oh, there is. Okay. I'm gonna just move back here as soon as this unit starts coming up because you do not want to get cut off from the Tenshu. Alright, I'm running back already.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
No losses. 2 losses, late losses. And that unit is coming up. Good. Okay. Light losses, it's fine. Hopefully we can evade the bows by hiding in the corner. Out of range, alright, good. Nah, I think they're gonna fire at us. Gonna have to just make Yari walls and get into melee. Shit. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna send the retainers into this fight. I'm gonna put the katanas on the wall. Alright, this is good. This is decent, I should say. We've got very light bows coming. They're running, they're sprinting full on. They can't fire at the retainers, so they're coming up. Brilliant, that's really good. Once that unit starts to come up, this is pretty good so far. I like this. Alright, this is looking decent. Yep. Moving along. Getting the Yari walls up. The Yari samurai there. They could be a threat. Serious threat. You really want to have your infantry on the highest section of the walls so that they do really well in the fight. Yeah, we're okay. That unit's pulled back for whatever reason, so I'm encouraged. Oh no, what you doing? What you doing? What you doing? Oh, for fuck's sake. Pulling back. That's what I think you should do. You should stay on the wall for a second and pull right back. To make the most of it. Alright, get in there. Retainers are taking the aggro for us right now. So we lost 11 and killed a large number. No, we didn't really. Not as good as I thought. And we're gonna have to break through here. Fuck it, alright. I'm not letting any units get flanked. 30 seconds to do this, we can do that. 30 seconds. Alright, let's do it. Let's go over there. 20 seconds. Come on, 14 seconds. 12. Oh, and they're fucked. Oh shit, get in. 6 seconds. Alright, we're okay. Bloody hell. Where's the bows? There they are. This is an important fight because we have another one. It's the Yamana and Rebels. Did pretty well here. Yeah, we've played this properly, I think. Alright, katanas have to do well here. They're fresh because they used rapid advance. I think we're doing well enough. Yep, these Yari Ashigaru have done great against the Yari Samurai. Oh, bows. Shaken. Done so well in this fight. Everything's went perfectly. That unit's annoying me. It's a tiny fraction, but still annoying. Come on. Broken, okay. Charge. Wrong unit. Fuck. Where's the generals? What are they doing over there? Holy shit. This charging is going to be great for the katana samurai. So much damage. Come on.
The men are fatigued, my lord, and some must rest.
Nah, they're not doing it. Alright, just get back and... it's like I'm winding them up. So they can charge again, fucking hell. Yeah, here we go. How does this look in 60 FPS? It must look pretty good. Yeah, we've got these guys. We can replenish all of this, no problem. good fight so far. 300 kills and 40 losses. Not bad. Oh my god, look at those retainer kills. Come on, route that unit and then charge through it. Broken, okay, let's do it. Oh, we've got generals coming. Alright, pull back. I'm running away. Yeah, they can run away.
The men are fatigued, my lord, and some must rest.
111 men, pretty good. 400 kills to 50 losses. That's better by a good charge. Exhausted. Oh. Oh my god, 25 guys dead immediately. No losses, one loss. Two losses for who knows how many kills. Oh man. Three losses. They're not tired, but my guys are. Shit. Alright, sit back. They were in guard mode. Mistake. Might have even helped. I don't know. Alright, let's let them come. One at a time, hopefully. Alright, I'm sending them in. They can be a sacrifice. I'm gonna try and sandwich them between the units. This could be really good. Oh yeah, this could be good. Get them. Oh, get raped. Oh my god, get shot on. Alright, come on. Katana Samurai can charge right in. Oh, one of them's broken. Look at that regicide. That's some good regicides. Alright, come on. Go over there.
My lord,
oh yeah.
A glorious victory will soon be yours.
Holy shit. Alright man, we need to kill them. Oh, that was nice. That was a good fight. I'm happy with how that went. 347 kills on the retainers. We had samurai to contend with and we were surrounded by bows. I am rather delighted. Not with the experience that we have though on the katana samurai.
My
come on,
lord,
get down there.
Their general has fallen. A cutting blow.
Where's the generals? Are there any? You're looking for the one without the Horo. And I don't think there are any. I think the generals are all dead. Wait. Yeah, okay. That's us. Close victory, come on. Outnumbered 3-1, balance of power away against us. And we destroy them and we get a close victory, for fuck's sake. Look at that, we lost 200 and killed. Well, we only killed two-thirds of the number they lost, because 400 died on the walls, falling to their deaths. Not bad. Still got two-thirds of the katana samurai, which is the hardest unit to replenish. We killed all the generals there, we had to have killed them all. Satomi tried to take on the Hatano Metsuke there and failed horribly, and the fucking rebels have come. Alright, same again. I don't usually like matchlocks in Total War, like, Empire and Napoleon did nothing for me really. But they do have their place. Follow the Samurai, I think, did it right. Yeah, that was a solid game built on Shogun 2, and it did guns well, and I think Shogun 2 guns. Something majestic about them. It's because they are an emergent technology. Sort of like they're out of place, as if they don't even belong there in the first place. Alright, let's see what we can do here. We've got almost full Yari Ashigaru, and the Katana Samurai are doing pretty well, so I need to protect the Katana Samurai. I need to try and get my Yari walls to do most of the work. They're all there. They're all on that side. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Let's pull back. Alright. That's good. They're all over there, so this is going to be relatively straightforward. We have a Yari wall there, facing outwards. They're facing outwards. We can destroy them. Especially if they pile in and block the bows. But the bows should be coming up first. I mean, look there at the front. The bows should be the first ones up. This could be really good, because if there's only one way for them to flee, and that's up to here, to the testicles. So they are going to have to just run through here and die. Oh, I'm looking forward to this. This fight could be awesome. They better just fucking come up and not pull any pish. Fucking just come up. Alright, I can't see how high up they are. This is annoying. Once that unit starts coming up, I'm gonna just go for it. Yeah, alright, there we go. Just get over there. Let's do this quickly. I could have moved forward, but yeah, I was being careful there. Should not have been that careful. We've got enough time, we've done enough. We're doing well enough, I should say. Oh, look at all those guys dying. Doing all the work for us. This is an extreme example of using terrain to your advantage. The actual terrain is killing them. Holy shit. Oh, the first ones are made up. And we're gonna be late. Oh no, shit, I fucked up. I messed up, but it's okay though. It's okay though. It just means that the katanas are gonna have to lead, perhaps. Nah, we're fine. We can block up this side. It's not like we have to have two sides to... Yeah, okay, we're okay. I'm gonna actually protect the Katana Samurai here. Oh, this is bad. This is what I didn't want. Alright, push through. Brute force all the way through. I need to just force my way through here. Come on, get through. Come on, come on, come on. Pull through. Alright, we're doing it. We're doing it. We're in. Okay. Alright, we're not fucked. That's good news. We are not actually fucked. Although, we're gonna have to deal with a situation here. This unit can turn its ass around. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck. Ah, screw you. Right. That one is not in Yari wall. Okay, this is good enough. This is sufficient. So we sort of messed up, but it's okay. Everything is still gonna die horribly. Yeah, definitely everything is still gonna die horribly. Oh yeah, look at that. There they go. There they go.
My lord, a glorious everything victory will soon be is dead.
Alright, let's beat them over here. Beat them back. Do not let... That went okay. I could have done a bit better, I think. A tiny bit better, but... not bad. Oh no, don't let them... a lot of guys, we have to beat them. Anything we don't kill here, we're gonna have to kill next time, and they're gonna be facing us. So, come on. I wish I had matchlocks just positioned here so I could shoot them as they run down. That'd be pretty cool. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Let's just throw them in. Keeping the retainers out of it. Tanners are helping out. Yeah, we've got most of them. There we go. They're almost through. Oh, some of them are getting through. Barely any though. Not bad, we have 5 experience Yariwals. Okay. Well yeah, that was always going to be a heroic victory. Ashigaru chain route so easily. 1700 lost, less than 100 lost, says it all really. Honma landed? Where? Where did they land? Way of the sea, interesting. The Honma landed there, they've got nothing, fuck it. Actually, way of the sea, 10% movement range for all ships, 3 turns. I might see returns on that. Yes, I am actually going to do that. Way of the sea it is. Good idea, game. Good idea. 3,600. Wow, that's a lot of money. 3,600, so we can... Yeah, 3,200. And then we're going to have money to build the next stage of that. Okay, so... Let's see what we can do here. The Oda are looking threatening here. Ikuiki rebels, oh shit. What the fuck? How many units of Naginata warrior monk cavalry is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, maybe 7? Oh my fucking god. Look at the upkeep on those things. Holy shit. The morale and the upkeep. That morale is so high. Monk duel is going on there. Alright, I'm gonna assume that we can distract the Oda here, so I'm gonna put everything in there and I'm gonna head out. Wait a minute. See if we can... Oh, is that all he can... Wow. This dude can go farther than a ninja. Wow. 40%. That does it. Okay, so... Let's just go on the bridge and see what we've got to deal with. Imagawa. Ashigaru. Yeah, we can deal with this. I think we can- look at the upkeep, 2,700 income, and we can let them build a sake then. Another building that we can destroy when we attack. Alright. I could use Taketoshi and the Yari cavalry, but I would lose the movement points on the Yari Ashigaru. Fortress. Nah, I'm not going to do that because I want that sake den to get built so I get more money, even more. This is interesting how it's developing here. Alright, first of all, I'm going to have to... Are they in the way? No. I don't think so. Alright, I'm going to have... I don't want to leave Bizen empty, so I'm going to leave behind 2 units of Yari Ashigaru, the finest units. Some of the finest units, and I'm gonna head out. Oh, you're in the way, fuck off. Nah, I can... Yeah, look at that. Fucking hell. I'm just gonna leave them there. They're not that problem. Alright. Toshimichi is on board. Leading the fleet. Oh, I can't wait to use those katana samurai there. Alright, get the fuck out of the way, Amako. Was that Amako? I think it was. Yeah, I'm assuming it was. Sorry. Oh. Let's get you to fuck. And now you. Oh, the Sogo have a lot of guys. Yeah, they do. Building a stoneworks. I may want to subdue the Sogo. Oh, god damn it, get away. Not bad progress. We only have to... only a couple of turns maybe and we can get to... Bizen. Yeah, definitely worth it to push our way through these fleets. None can stand before the Nihon Maru. What a mighty ship. Look at that, that keeps down on the ships as well. Holy shit. We've got -8% to upkeep and it's applying to the fleet too. Oh, that's good. I like that. Nice. Alright. Yeah, we're replenishing really well. We've dealt very well with all of that shit that was there. Low on money though. Alright, we're gonna make another unit of Yari Ashigaru because Omi is exposed. Do not want Omi to perish. Building a market in a Burakumen village. Burakumen, yeah. Got all those pussy fleets withdrawn. So we're gonna have another 250. Oh, super ninjas as well. We're gonna be able to make super ninjas. 250, 450. Our income is gonna go up by 200. Yep, approximately 200. That's nice. It's pretty good. Alright, this here is the issue at the moment. I'm gonna have to combine my strength. The Ashigaru are not a problem, it's the fucking warrior monk cavalry that are the threat here. Such robust cavalry, they have high melee defense, so even Yari walls don't do enough to them. Their charge is shit though. They get good stamina. Alright, let's see if we can do this. We need to get the garrison up to Echizen. Because that is why that happened there. Public order. It's too bad. I don't even care. Once I've got a garrison there, I can definitely deal with dismounted Naginata warrior monk cavalry. I've never actually seen what the stat penalty is for dismounted Naginata warrior monk cavalry. I'm assuming they're melee. Defense, no, their melee attack would go down. Maybe they don't suffer when they're dismounted, maybe they have the same stats. I don't know. Alright. I call upon you once again, Yasunaga. See if you can instill fear in Naginata warrior monk cavalry. Alright, let's see what we can do. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, we cannot take the fight to them. We have to wall up. 1. Oh. They've got a mixture of standard and Ikuike variant Yari Ashigaru. Three units of bows. All standard. Yeah, we are... that... I'm worried about that Naginata Warmut cavalry. That's really hard to deal with, but I think we can do it. Oh, on the map, they start on a hill, which they are gonna camp. Fuck, how'd I break these guys apart? Dry. Rain. No, I think I'm gonna be the one that's tired. Alright, we're going with dry. No pre-battle speech. Alright then. And we're coming in from there. That is pretty bad, because they're going to just camp the hill. Fuck. I could maybe trap the cavalry. I could sneak up to the cavalry, Yaru wall up, and then they could be impaled. Oh, man. Oh, this is bad. I need to just run to the cavalry. Yeah, I'm gonna run straight to the... Look at that. They're camping the hill. Shit. Look at those birds. See those birds? That means units hiding here. Look out for that. Oh, what are they doing? Are they they're trying to come. Alright. They're fucking coming for me. I'm so glad of that. I'm running. And I'm gonna hide in there. Oh, they're fucking charging. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, they're not. Just as well, they're slow. I'm not gonna have to worry about cavalry, they're fucking slow. Yeah, I can definitely do something here. Look at these silly bastards. Can Naginata worry my cavalry war cry? I don't think they can. Do not think so. And they've arrived. Alright. We're behind the shield of Hattori Yari Ashigaru. Shame I couldn't deploy. Didn't get the chance to. I should have attacked with the Yari Ashigaru. Then I could have deployed them anywhere. That would have been great. Oh well. Mistake was made. Maybe they'll charge me. Oh, for fuck's sake, look at all of that cavalry swarming around. If the AI was oh my god. If the AI was intelligent, not retarded, it would definitely be able to kill Yasunaga. But it's retarded, case in point. Oh man.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord!
Are they deterred? Perhaps? Look at this swarming behaviour. Alright, free for all. Find your targets. Break up. Find your targets. Taking losses. Oh, Jesus, man. Steady. Alright, let's take the charge. I'm taking it. I don't have much choice here.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord.
Oh, some of my units are beaten up. Wavering. And they're broken. Great Guard are doing it for us. Alright, stand and fight with you. We can do this. Sort of broken up though. Yep, we're doing it. Alright, man, this is okay. Yeah, they're broken. They've got no shape. They stand no chance. I need to get Yasunaga back on. Alright, we need to get Yaru walls up. We need to get some discipline. Come on. Oh shit. Alright, we're doing okay. We're doing just fine. Come on, alright, get behind that unit. I'm gonna have to just commit. Yeah, I'm committing. Yeah, Yasunaga's got to get around these units. We can route them. Definitely can. What do they have left? They've got quite a lot. They're pulling back. You got a second line. And they're broken. Oh, Naginata Warmak Cavalry going for the gen. Yeah, they're trying to reform. Ain't gonna be enough though. We got them. Dead not bad. That unit was stuck. Cut off. What is killing us? They're broken, they cannot be killing us. Alright, charge that. Holy shit. Yasunaga can handle it. Nah, that was a bad idea. Fuck it. Oh, Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna have to get some Yariwals here and retreat behind them. Are they coming out? Nah, they're content to just sit on the hill, smashing. Yeah, we can do this. If I just inch up and then have Yasunaga behind the line. Fucking hell, man, those Naginata cavalry were crazy there. That's the first time I've seen AI do something adventurous in a decent while. Alright, let's set the back at the bottom of the hill and see what we can do here.
Treacherously meant to ambush us.
All their bows are dead. I mean, they don't even have that option anymore. We totally destroyed the bows, I made sure of that. Not bad. It's not important, this fight. We likely won't have a follow-up for a long time. Alright, these two units are the ones I need to prod with, they're not tired. So, can make a move right now if I want to, and I want to. I think I killed everything. Everything's dead.
Hidden units, my lord! Treacherously meant to ambush us!
Yeah, they've got the Yariwals up. I can just inch around them. I'd rather go for the cavalry though. Take them out first. Those great guards, with their 11 melee defense, holding the line. Fucking trees. Look at that, man. Camp the hill, indeed. Yeah, they're getting flanked, actually. These guys can hold the middle. Yeah, I'm gonna attack from all sides and take whichever angle I can get, which is good. Oh, that was close. Just barely. They don't have much. Alright. I'm gonna Yariwall. I'm gonna have Yasunaga stick close to the Great Guards. Alright, let's see if we can just get away with a really cheap scummy charge right at the cavalry and see if they respond. I think we'll get away with it. They don't have enough units to cover all their angles, so they're gonna just... Oh wait, look, they're trying to reposition slightly, they're shuffling about. Nah, don't you dare commit to that. Going after the cavalry, how dare you. Alright, we're gonna take this. Oh, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. Yep. You fucked up, bro. You fucked up. And we've got the cavalry. Oh, they're shaking. Alright, let's make a run for the general. Fuck yeah, I'm charging straight in. No, I'm not, because they are going for my great guard, so... Oh, get away from there. Alright, pull him back from there. Oh, we got them. Oh, there they go. There they go. Yeah. Alright, great guard on that general. Actually, we can maybe... Yeah, I'm gonna get him. Yeah, you're fucked. I'm getting that unit. You ain't getting away. Yeah, you're gonna have to chase them down. Oh shit. Come on! Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I thought it went outside the map there, some of the men, but not. That was actually alright. Holy shit. I sort of expected that swarming maneuver.
Their general has fallen. A cutting blow.
Indeed. Well, the general's dead, so I'm happy. Let's mop up. Oh fuck. Get you. Oh, what the hell? Where are they gonna go? Edge of the map there, okay. Let's get a good charge. Oh, we'll kill half of them at least. Oh, nah, we won't. We'll kill a third. That was okay. I was worried there that that Yasunaga, I nearly said Shingen. I nearly said it. Fucking hell. We did actually really well against that shit. All of that monk cavalry. Oh man, they still persist. Well, what is there? We can deal with this. Oh, I don't know about leaving Yasunaga there like that. Alright, we're gonna put you up there. Yasunaga can join them so the replenishment happens. Should be safe. Can maybe sneak Yasunaga. Nah, I wouldn't want to risk it. Yasunaga needs an escort now, for fuck's sake. These guys can go here. So now we have a garrison at Omi. What are you gonna do, Oda? What are you gonna do? Over to you. I'm about to take Owari, which is perhaps your capital. And I'm gonna get so much loot because that is a fort. I mean, that's a fortress, yeah. Fortress, I was right, fortress. We've got a lot of dissent across the empire, but we can handle it. We can deal with it. On the whole, things are looking pretty good, I would say. Pretty good. We are well on our way to securing all of the philosophical tradition locations. And Masanari Hattori Hanzo is still 8 years old, so, and plenty of time. And we're also gonna have +6 melee attack. And Kisho Ninja being able to be produced, and we can hopefully then start to develop an economy. We've got the vassals, we have 4 vassals, all of which are trading. And we're gonna have cotton, incense, and what else is there? What's the other one called? Shit. Silk, of course, the most lucrative one, silk from China. I can't remember now, shit. Look at that trade though. That trade though. I like how it distributes the crafts. We have no unsold resources, we're exporting 100% of everything, so we need more iron, some more, and we need more crafts. Tariffs are decent. I need to preserve my vassals, I need to put units beside their towns, so we can preserve that long-term partnership thing that we've got going here. I need to keep all my vassals, and it's gonna become worth it to do so. Anyway, that's it. That is it for part 19. See you in part 20.